Charles Jordan, now stand by for WBZ's second annual Grease Weekend, recorded on this July 20th, 21st, and 22nd, 1973.
That's the Diamonds and Little Darling. This is Robert W. Good Morgan. All right, here, I'm going to have a contest now. I mean, no Grease Weekend would be complete without a contest. We have a bunch of neat prizes to give away. I'm not exactly sure what you'll win if you win this contest, but that's not really important. The fun is in the winning. The number to call, if you know the answer to the question I'm about to ask, is Algonquin 45678. Algonquin 45678. Okay, here's the question. Everybody knows the current hit record by Mark Dinning called Teen Angel. And you know the story that goes along with the record. There's this guy and his chick, and they're cruising. They go across the railroad tracks, and the car stalls on the railroad tracks. And there's a train coming. So the guy sees that and says to the chick, let's get out of here, man, because there's a train coming. So they get out of the car. But just before the train hits, she remembers his high school ring. So she goes back in the car, which she left in the car. You know, along with God knows what else she took off, but that's the only thing she was concerned about at the moment. So she goes back into the car to get his high school ring. And just as she gets in the car, the train hits, and she is over. Now, to win the Grease prize, be the first one to call me at Algonquin 45678 and tell me the exact size of that ring.
Robert W. Morgan.
Teen Angel. That fateful night. The car was called Teen Angel. Answer me.
No, Larry. No, ma'am, sorry. That's it. I mean, no more questions. I'm sorry. Larry Justice just tried to enter the contest. You had the wrong answer anyway, Larry. That's Mark Dinning and Teen Angel now. Who knows the size of the high school ring? My number is Algonquin 45678. Hello there.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, what size? I want to guess the size of the ring.
Yeah.
Well, it didn't mention it in the song, but since he's about 16, I would say about 6.5.
6.5, did you say?
Yeah.
Oh, doggone, you're so close.
Oh,
you want to take another? Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna give you another guess since you're so close.
6.
6 is absolutely right. What is your name?
Louise Burrell.
Louise, you have just won the Grease Prize for guessing the size of Mark Dinning's Teen Angel's high school ring.
Oh, I'm scared to ask what it is.
Why are you scared to ask what it is?
It might be a color TV.
No, it's not a color TV.
That's not right.
No. Louise?
Yes?
You know what you have won? You have won a copy of the brand new Robert W. Morgan Pick Hit of the Week.
Robert W. Morgan.
Morgan Pick Hit of the Week here on WB Greasy, and it's too late. All right, or it's late. Well, you know, it's too busy. When I checked the title of the song, I was busy endorsing the check, and I didn't get it right, but it's late. And I hope the check doesn't bounce.
Robert W. Morgan.
When you dance, be sure to hold her. Tight. When you dance, you'll squeeze her, yeah, with all your might. Well,
hold her tight. When you dance,
Turbans on WB Greasy with Robert W. in the Morgan. We're going to switch at 10. I'm coming from the studios now, from the left field and from the studios. We're going to switch to Nantasket Beach in Paragon Park at 10 o'clock for Larry Justice. If you want to go down there and pick up on him in person, or you could just sit here and listen to the radio, whatever, you know, whatever your thing is, just go ahead and do it.
You're listening to the greatest Grease of all time on WBZ, Boston, Group W, Westinghouse Broadcasting.
Sha-la-la-la, 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 Get a Job on WB Greasy. I'd like to dedicate that to Carl DeSeuss, who's going to need one because I've already publicly announced that I'm after his. This is Robert W. Good Morgan.
We call it colossal. You could call it stupendous. You could call it out of this world.
Whatever you call it, Jordan's July Colossal Sale means a special price of just $8.90 for men's knit slacks. They're all flare models in solid colors, sizes 32 to 42. Knit slacks, just $8.90 during the July Colossal Sale at Jordan Marsh, of course.
Robert W. Morgan.
My love must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you.
Flamingos. Chwop chwop. Only have eyes for you on WB Greasy with Robert W. here in the Morgan. We're going to switch over to Paragon. We had that one commercial for that other park, and my mind has just been messed up ever since then. To Paragon Park at 10 o'clock, and Larry Justice is going to do this whole thing right. So if you can just hang in it for just about 20 more minutes, you'll find out what the Grease Weekend is supposed to sound like. In the meantime, my telephone number, if you're a female, a lady, would like to call me, Algonquin 45678, because our weather watchman is getting a little bit shaky.
We interrupt this commercial to bring you a message from Texaco. A message about the energy shortage. You know about the energy shortage? Then how come you're still driving at 70 instead of 50 when you use about 25% more gasoline at 70? And how come you're still starting like a jackrabbit? And when was the last time you had a tune-up? Or checked your tire pressure? Or used your air conditioner when you really didn't have to? All that wastes gasoline and money. Listen, we're going to do everything we can about this energy shortage. We hope you will, too.
More products you can trust, and you can trust your car. To the man who makes the car, the big price, Texaco car.
Hello there.
Hi. I used to watch you on television in California, and I just want to tell you, you really something.
I know for a split second, weather report from the WBZ.
This is Robert W. in the Morgan. You know something? There's a patch of green woods and a batch of good friends just waiting to share a picnic with you. So what are you waiting for? Am I overselling this? I don't want to get too emotional. They got a lot of this beer in stock? Because I don't want to get... If you can get it going, Schaefer beer can keep it going with flavor that keeps coming on. First cold beer to last. Pleasure that goes down smooth and easy every frosty time. That's why Schaefer comes out... That's why Schaefer comes out a cut above the others. So share the... Does Carl DeSouza blow spots, though? So in other words, the audience won't know the difference. So I just kind of slip right in. The reason I do it is not because I've got plastic teeth. So share the Schaefer while you share the summer. Schaefer, the one beer to have when you're having more than one. Didn't have electric pianos in 1957.
Robert W. Morgan.
D. Clark and Hey Little Girl on WB Greasy here with Robert W. in the Morgan. And my boy, it's really gratifying to see this telephone going crazy like this. Hope is all legitimate calls. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Hey, listen, what would it take to squeeze Carl off the radio mornings and put you in there permanently?
Well, make me an offer. Can I play my own records?
Sure.
Okay.
What kind of records have you got?
Well, I got a lot of Rick Nelson stuff.
Rick Nelson?
Yeah.
Gee, I don't know. Have you got much Freddie Cannon?
No, I don't have much Freddie Cannon, but of course I haven't talked to that label lately.
Robert W. Morgan!
Wild One on WBZ on the second annual original Grease Weekend. This is Robert W. Good Morgan, Larry Justice, in about 10 minutes from now.
Mother in law.
Mother in law.
Mother in law.
Mother in law.
The word poison.
Mother in law.
Mother in law.
Mother in law.
With Robert W. Morgan.
Whoopsie. Part two.
I'm going to leave the way I came in, sloppy. Okay, listen, that wraps it for Robert W. Morgan. Next, from Nantasket Beach in Paragon Park, you're going to hear Larry Justice. Well, he had some great things he used on the air, like from the Halls of Justice. His real name is Larry Montezuma, but he doesn't have that quite... No. Hey, listen, he's good. He's going to be next, and I'm going to go out there and take a look at him, so if you want to take a swipe at me, you have a pretty good chance then, and I doubt if you'll probably ever hear from me again. So be sure to drive by the WBZ studios Monday, where you'll see a brand new McDonald's stand.
Thank you, Nantasket!
Of the greatest grease of all time on WBZ Boston, Group W, Westinghouse Broadcasting.
Stand by for news. First, fast, factual, from the award-winning WBZ News Center.
Excerpts from WBZ's second annual Grease Weekend, recorded on July 21st and 22nd, 1973. The Early Rock and Roll Radio Special recreates the music and sounds of the late 1950s, early 1960s. This is Charles Jordan signing off.